Welcome to our channel NKC Insight. It is time to create a plastic bag-free world. The International Plastic Bag-Free Day is a unique opportunity to spread the awareness across the world that a plastic bag. International Plastic Bag-Free Day was created by Bag-Free World. The day is to raise awareness on the environmental impact and hazards of single-use plastic bags and promote more sustainable solutions. The day is promoting environmental conservation by encouraging us all to stay away from the use of plastic bags and instead look for more eco-friendly alternatives. Plastic does not biodegrade, it is forever in the ocean, it breaks down and photodegrades into little pieces of itself. Plastic waste can be found in landfills, in the streets, in the ocean. Only 1-3% is recycled. Plastic pollution is a global catastrophe and sadly it is a man-made one. Approximately 500 billion plastic bags are used on a global scale. These bags will end up littered all over the planet. The marine ecosystem is suffering immensely as a result of plastic pollution. 31 species of marine mammals are known to have ingested marine plastic, whilst over 100 species of sea birds have ingested plastic artifacts. Over 250 species have become entangled in plastic, whilst entanglement rates of approximately 8% have been discovered in some sea lion and seal species. New York City Sanitation Department collects more than 1,700 tons of single-use carry-out bags every week, and has to spend $12.5 million a year to dispose of them. Plastic bags remain in the world for anywhere from 100 to 500 years before finally decaying completely and have a profound impact upon our environment as a result. In Europe, 87 billion single-use plastic bags are used every year, an average of 2 plastic bags per person per day. The bag is only used for approximately 20 minutes before it is thrown away and sent to landfill, where it will take up to 400 years to decompose and potentially release toxic chemicals in the meantime. In US, more than 100 billion plastic bags are used each year, that is more than 300 bags per person. A plastic bag consumes up to 40% less energy to make and causes 70% less solid waste than a paper bag. Plastic affect the human bodies, and from waste management to ongoing impacts of microplastics in the air, water, and soil. It presents the full panorama of human health impacts of plastic and counsels that any solution to the plastic crisis must address the full life cycle. Pollution causes the health impacts like cancer, neurotoxicity, reproductive and developmental toxicity, and impairment of the immune system. Plastic bags have contributed significantly to a massive pile of plastic debris found in the North Pacific Ocean. According to the study, 80% of this garbage in the ocean originates from land. According to the World Health Organization, when pregnant women are exposed to high concentrations of phthalate and bisphenol A, which is chemical compounds found in plastic, they may give birth to children with lung problems. While many of us believe that groundwater is safe for drinking, the truth is far from. Avoid drinking groundwater unless it has been treated for human consumption. Otherwise, you will be ingesting a lot of toxic substances. New York City Council passed a 5% bag fee on single-use bags handed out by most retailers. 32 towns and cities have passed bag bans or fees. So, have at least 88 localities in California, including the cities of Los Angeles and San Francisco. This pollution is also extremely dangerous because it is leading to the transportation of invasive species, which can have a catastrophic influence on biodiversity. We are not immune from the impact either. To avoid plastic bag, we can use the environmental products like woven polypropylene, non-woven polypropylene, recycled, biodegradable and natural fibers. Thanks for watching this video. Follow us in Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter by clicking the below link mentioned in the description of our channel. Also subscribe our channel for more videos.